New help for people with multiple food allergies. On Friday, the Food and Drug Administration approved Xolair, a medication that can help to lessen the severity of those allergic reactions. It works like this. Patients take an injection of Xolair once every 2 or 4 weeks. Then, if they accidentally ingest something they are allergic to, the reaction is milder. Xolair is not meant for the emergency treatment of allergic reactions. The drug was originally invented to treat allergic asthma.